Before we go into detail, I would love to introduce you. We have an assistant here, Miss Chi. Like that, we call her like a little old. Miss Chi. I want to show you, because this is what we may call like a typical standard Mekong Delta lady. She wearing also what we may call like a baba, you know, like a traditional dress. I mean like a shirt for the lady from the area. We do have different traditional dress. It's not a good, you know, ladies and gentlemen, we're trying to test it, but everyone knows that bringing in some new liver cancer. You know, other cancer is more when you eat too much. The problem in Vietnam is your limit is only $1 or even 50 cents to be drunk. You know, that's only buy things like a regular whiskey, a bottle of water, or a liter. They just need one bottle to be drunk. For you, you need more. But anyhow, this is like a culture and a tradition in the countryside, especially. If you sit down and if you
photo?
Yeah, let the whole family please go together. You stay in the middle, give it to me. Thing, right? I like that way. Like that, yeah, like that. Thank you. dynamic. Okay, put the stuff here, what you like, you know? Are you okay with this?
Yeah.
How many pea you want? One or two?
Two.
Oh, you love it. One more? Okay. Look like you're happy peas. Someday. So now put them in. Okay. Thank you.
Hola, estamos aquí en este hermoso país legendario que es Canadá.